BTS Military Service, Jungkook, Jimin, BTSB, RM, and Suga to enlist by year end? Welcome to Kpop World TV. BTS Military Service, by the end of this year, Big Hit were reported to begin the process of military enlistment of all the remaining BTS members, including Jungkook, Jimin, BTSB, aka Kim Taehyung, and RM, and also Suga. No more details. BTS Military Service, the members of the K-pop super bands BTS are all set to enlist in the military after releasing their solo albums and projects. Jin and J-Hope enlisted in the service in December and May, respectively. Now, all eyes are on Jungkook, Jimin, BTSB, RM, and Suga, while BTS ARMY wants the members to delay it as much possible. There are reports going viral on the internet that claim that the remaining members will enlist by year-end. BTS members Jungkook and BTSB, aka Kim Taehyung, are the only one who have not released their solo albums yet. On the other hand, RM, Jimin, and Suga are currently completing their solo schedules to start in the enlistment process. A fan page dedicated to BTS stated, according to officials at BTS Twitter, will complete military enlistment of all members, including V and Jungkook, by the end of this year. They will fulfill their scheduled activities such as Suga's world tour and Jungkook's ventures in the first half of the year. It further stated, despite being eligible for postponement, V and Jungkook decided to prioritize their military service and reunite with fans sooner. Their aim is to minimize any gaps and continue at BTS Twitter as a whole group after coming back. And that's it from now. Please share this video and comment down below. Click the like and notification bell. Subscribe in this channel for more K-pop news, Korean drama, and Korean actors update. Keep on watching. 감사합니다.